This video will demonstrate how to assemble the frame of our Esprit 2-tier chandelier. We recommend you use a certified electrician to do so. These are some of the tools that you need to put it together. Screwdrivers, pliers, wire strippers. First, we'll need to remove the canopy and chain so as to be able to suspend the chandelier with. Again, the electrical installation should be performed by a qualified licensed electrician. So we'll just show the canopy being attached with a canopy loop. Attach the chain with the link extension being closed and suspend the central part of the chandelier. We're going to remove the hardware around glass column A so as to get access to the middle of the light. Remove the glass bowl, metal bowl, and associated hardware. Next, you can take out the arms of the chandelier and separate them. We're going to attach arms A and B. Pair of arm B will go either side of arm A. You remove the washer and nut and thread the wire through the frame. And then thread the wire and nut one more time and reconnect. So arm B on either side of A, and do that all the way around. This is how it will appear. We need to gather the wire so that we can access the main line. The main line that we're going to thread down to the base of the chandelier. We could work through the central connecting point. Next, we collect the L and the N labeled wires and join them together. That's the positive and negative wires, of course. Group together the L's and the N's, twist them, reattach the base and the associated hardware. Next, we're going to remove the bottom nut decorative washer for glass bowl B and remove metal bowl B on the base of the chandelier. We're going to connect arm C using the same steps as we did for arm A and B. Next, we're going to flip over the light so that we can connect the wiring. Again, the main line gets connected to the positive or the negative charge, the L or the N collection. Reattach metal bulb B, the decorative washer and nut, and the glass bulb B. Again, we'll flip over the light to connect the wiring to the rest of the chandelier. We need to attach glass column B and the associated hardware. It's the pipe with rings at either end. We move the top ring. Put on glass column B. Metal bowl A, glass bowl A. attach the connecting joint. Make sure that it's tight. There's a small screw on the side to tighten as well. The main line from above the chandelier is funneled through the connecting joint. You'll need the pliers to grasp them through the side of the connecting joint. Connecting the positive and negative wires. That connection is added to the arms, the middle tier. That section is lowered into and you add the column on top and that'll twist onto. Tighten the side screw. Rehang the chandelier. We'll add the sleeves and the bobeches. The bobesh first and then the sleeve. And then you're ready to start adding the crystal according to the diagram. We recommend you start in the middle and work your way out. The crystal strands have clips at the end with which to attach to the frame. And there's loops on the frame that'll take the clips and they can be closed to make the connection. Attach the crystal to the arms. finished product. Thank you.